open mind and accepting you as you are today. And then from now onwards, we are going to take you in our fold and shape you into fine human beings, sensitive, knowledgeable and effective teachers, teacher educators and researchers. For this applies to M.Phil students, M.Ed students will become teacher educators and B.Ed students will become teachers. So you all are here and your future scope is to become good teachers, teacher educators and researchers. This academic journey together should be most fruitful, meaningful and full of achievements for all of us. You know already that you have sought admission in one of the oldest and the best colleges in the state. I will not say much about it. I would like you to experience yourself what it is. If we say, is it? And you have every right to give us a feedback. Because every human being thinks he is the best. But we are all having our strengths and weaknesses. So you are most welcome to give us a feedback. Give us a sugar-coated pill where you can tell us all the about us, but slowly telling us our weaknesses so that we are there to improve. So we give you the right as students because you come from a fresh mind. You can see so many things which we are not seeing. So we are going to see things from your eyes. So this is what we want, and then we want you to use all the facilities of the college which we are hosting on. Hamare paas ye hai, technology hai. So you need to be part of that. You don't have to be an onlooker. You need to participate and you have to interact with our highly qualified and experienced faculty who will be able to give you all the experiences, experiential learning during the course of your studies here. We have, under the leadership of our dynamic and tech-savvy principal, I use this because our college is being technology driven because of the young people here, Dr. Moonraj ji and Dr. Gupta, and of course Ronika is also joining. She's a lady. I would give her full credit that she is trying to, you know, use technology being the head. So all three young people are going to make sure that you do everything through technology. So you should be prepared. And as Adiji said, that all the HOD have chalked out a good action plan for all the concepts, the students, the calendar, the timetable, the curriculum transaction, curricular activities. So you get a chance to participate in all the different activities. And this will help you to develop into wholesome personalities, into wholesome teachers who are not only, you know, just teaching, but you're also learning yourself the different aspects. So you will be provided a lot of opportunities. So we request you to, you know, kindly share your talents with us, share your unique qualities with us, so that we can give you opportunities to unfold those talents here in the college. I would also like to emphasize the important role of our worthy Dean Academics, who is the author of our curriculum, and he is the person who is, you know, modifying and revising our curriculum according to the latest trends. So our thrust of the management is that we want to change the curriculum into hands-on, practical and skill-based. We don't want you to become theoretical, as it is our educational system only emphasizing rote memory.